of visual perception begins with eyeballs. When you look at something, the image appears upside down on your retina. The brain corrects for this by flipping the image back to normal. The images in your retina get converted into electrochemical signals which travel through the optic nerve and into the brain. There it triggers a neurological process which scientists call the Hellwex shizzy that happens inside your prism.
真的是，真的是吃大的。
Thank you. 超嗨超嗨。
Your attention please. Your attention please. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to ask you please give us our balls back. Kindly push our balls forward so we can retrieve them now. If there are any balls near you, whether they are large or small, please give them a tap so that they move towards the stage. However, please do not tap our balls too aggressively because this might cause them to travel upwards into the inner workings where they might get stuck. So please move our balls gently towards the stage now. Thank you.